It has improved beyond reasonable doubt that human capital development is a richer economic asset than oil or gas. That most countries that have oil and gas are poor. But countries like Switzerland, Netherlands, that don't have good climate, Netherlands is the biggest exporter of producer of cocoa. And they can't plant cocoa. They want to Switzerland, that's my country, very rich. What about Britain? They don't even have a wheat with oil. Angola with all this oil. So natural resource is not a thing. What is important is you, your self-development, your talent, your attitude, your human capital development. This is what we will talk next week. I look forward to seeing you next week. And remember, if you are born poor, it's not a fault. But if you die poor, it's a fault. God bless you.